It can't be easy to forget that Mother Nature is the deadliest force on our planet, as our planet wildly veers from one human-made disaster to the next. Today we've got a list of horrific natural threats to humanity, just in case you need a reminder. Hey there, we are Facts, and welcome back to another one of our videos. In today's video, we'll be discussing the 15 most dangerous natural phenomena in the world. Yes, you heard it right. But before we begin, do smash that subscribe button, because we know you will love the content that we have for you. Also, don't forget to hit that like button. Number 15, tornadoes. Vertical funnels of intensely spinning air are tornadoes. Their winds can top over 250 miles an hour and are a mile wide and 50 miles long that can possibly clear a road. Tornadoes are also referred to as twisters, and they're formed in thunderstorms and are also followed by hail. The most damaging tornadoes are produced by the giant, persistent thunderstorms called supercells. These severe storms occur worldwide, but with around 1,000 tornadoes per year, the United States is a major hotspot. Tornado Alley, a region that includes South Dakota, Nebraska, Kansas, Oklahoma, northern Texas, and eastern Colorado in the eastern state, is also home to the most powerful and damaging storms. 80 deaths and more than 1,500 injuries each year are caused by U.S. tornadoes. Number 14, giant permafrost explosions. Frost is pretty bad, but permafrost, believe it or not, is actually more dangerous. Not because you can or may fall on it. Permafrost is any ground that stays frozen straight for 2 or 3 years. But when the soil freezes, of course, it doesn't mean that anything under the surface does too. And that's why it's so risky. Methane pockets beneath the frozen surface continue to raise the pressure until they eventually erupt and they ultimately blow, leaving massive craters often measuring up to 100 feet in diameter and sending ice and ground flying. If you were to be on top of it by any chance, unfortunately, you won't be able to tell the tale. Luckily, these giant permafrost blasts are very unusual, but they're not completely uncommon. They usually occur in the colder parts of the planet, such as the Arctic or Siberia, so you shouldn't be too worried about this if you happen to live in a rural area of the United States. Number 13, limnic eruptions. A sudden release from a MAR, a limnic eruption, is a lake in the crater of an extinct volcano, which is saturated with carbon dioxide from underlying magma reservoirs of suffocating inflammable gases. A limnic eruption is a sporadic natural phenomenon. Only two catastrophic results have been recorded in Cameroon, 1984 at Lake Manoun, causing 37 people to die, and in 1986 at Lake Nyos, killing 1,700 to 1,800 individuals. A cloud of 1.6 million tons, a cubic kilometer, denser than air, of CO2 flowed from the mountains into the surrounding valleys, suffocating humans and animals. Number 12, solar flares. A solar flare is a sudden flash of heightened light from the sun, but it's not just about what can be seen, of course. Actually, for our astronauts and space equipment, solar flares are famously one of the most dangerous natural phenomena. These flares pose a major threat to spacecraft and astronauts from radiation, with protons capable of passing through the human body and dealing a lot of biochemical damage. The amount of energy released is the equivalent of millions of simultaneously exploding 100 megaton hydrogen bombs. In the astronomical literature, the first solar flare recorded was on September 1st, 1859. Number 11, firenado. A tornado of fire is a real thing, and when there's a raging wildfire near a mountain, it can happen. In areas with a fire tornado, fires are especially severe. The fire can have erratic movement in that area because of crosswinds, so it's hazardous to be in that area for firefighters. In the same way that real tornadoes do, fire tornadoes do not develop. A tornado actually emerges from a thunderstorm. A tornado of fire storms when the air is dry and free of thunderstorms. Although a tornado is not a real tornado, it does look like a tornado. This is how it happens. A wildfire dramatically warms the air above it. Number 10, volcanic eruptions. When lava and gas are discharged from a volcanic vent, volcanic eruptions happen. As large numbers of individuals are always forced to escape the advancing lava flow, the most common effects are population movements. Volcanic eruptions also cause temporary shortages of food and landslides of volcanic ash called lahar. In 1912, the Nova Rupta on the Alaskan Peninsula, the world's largest eruption of the 20th century, occurred. During the 60 hours, starting on June 6th, an estimated 15 cubic kilometers of magma explosively erupted. This amount corresponds to 230 years of the eruption at Kilauea, Hawaii, or about 30 times the eruption rate at Mount St. Helens. Number 9. Avalanches. Dropping masses of snow and ice pose a threat to anyone on the snowy mountainsides. Beautiful to witness from afar, because of their speed and seeming unpredictability, they can be lethal. Humans cause 90% of avalanche hazards, with as much as 40 casualties per year in North America. Climbers, skiers, and snowmobilers are the majority. In the backcountry, learning about avalanches and the factors that trigger them will help individuals recreate more safely. A large chunk of ice or a small glacier breaks off a mountainside in some instances, collecting snow and momentum and hurrying down in a dangerous steamroll. One of the deadliest avalanches on Mount Everest that killed 16 Sherpas occurred when the weight of 657 buses collapsed on top of hikers in an ice mass. Number 8. Landslides. The movement of rock, debris down a sloped section of land is a landslide. Landslides are a type that denotes any downslope motion of soil and rock under the direct influence of gravity. Five slope movement modes include the term landslide falls, topples, slides, spreads, and flows. There are multiple causes for almost every landslide. Slope motion occurs when downslope forces act primarily because gravity exceeds the slope's earth material strength. Landslides can be initiated by rainfall, snow melting, water level changes, stream erosion, groundwater changes, earthquakes, volcanic activity, human activity disturbances, or any combination of these factors on slopes already on the verge of movement. Number 7. Wildfires. An unplanned fire that burns in a natural environment like a forest, grassland, or prairie is a wildfire. Wildfires are often sparked by human activity or a natural occurrence, such as lightning, and may occur anywhere or at any time. 50% of the reported wildfire's origin is not known. From 1998 to 2017, wildfires and volcanic activity impacted 6.2 million people, with 2,400 attributable deaths worldwide from suffocation, accidents, and burns. But due to climate change, the scale and frequency of wildfires is increasing. Ecosystems are drying out, and the possibility of wildfires is increasing by hotter and drier weather. Number 6. Floods. Whether it's just a few inches or several feet of water, all floods can be deadly. Each scenario faces its own specific threats and should not be overlooked by any of them. Flooding is the most popular extreme weather occurrence in the world, after all. The most famous extreme weather occurrence in the world is not just flooding, but it's also the number one killer of all weather events. In reality, to wash a person clean, it takes just 6 inches of water, which means that something bigger doesn't just give much hope for future victims of flooding. The National Weather Service reported hundreds of fatalities in the U.S. due to flooding between 2010 and 2018. The 8-year stretch in Texas alone resulted in 212 fatalities. Number 5. Blizzard. A blizzard is a serious snowstorm with winds greater than 35 miles per hour and less than a quarter of a mile of visibility for more than 3 hours. After the snowfall, blizzards can also occur when high winds cause whiteouts of falling snow swirling around and snowdrifts of large snow mountains, which reduce visibility. There's not anything you can do if you happen to be stuck in the midst of a blizzard. During a blizzard, experts strongly discourage traveling by car. This makes the risk of death by hypothermia or injuries considerably higher. So essentially, just accept your fate if you get caught in a blizzard. Number 4. Heat waves. The heat wave is a period of prolonged, abnormally high surface temperatures compared to those usually predicted. Heat waves can range from several days to several weeks and are important causes of mortality associated with the weather, affecting both developed and developing countries. Climate change has been correlated with the rising frequency and severity of heat waves observed since the 1950s. These weather events may be characterized by low humidity, which can exacerbate drought, or high humidity, exacerbating the health effects of stress associated with heat, including heat exhaustion, dehydration, and heat stroke. The 1988 US heat wave and drought, which killed over 4,000 people, and the 2015 Indian heat wave, which killed over 2,500 people. Number 3. Earthquakes. An earthquake is the sudden shaking of the ground caused by seismic waves moving through the Earth's rocks. Seismic waves are produced when suddenly some sort of energy is stored in the Earth's crust when it suddenly fractures and slips masses of rock straining against each other. Earthquakes occur most frequently along geological faults, narrow zones where rock masses shift with each other. Number 2. Tropical cyclones. Tropical cyclones are something else. In our natural environment, these are the greatest threats to life. No matter how formed they are, when a rapidly spinning storm originates over a tropical ocean, drawing energy to create a massive, mighty cyclone, the phenomenon begins. Strong winds, high waves, torrential rain, and potentially damaging storm surges are coming soon. But it's still a surprise that this is one of the most lethal and expensive natural weather occurrences. Over the last 50 years, this single phenomenon has been responsible for disasters in 1942, killing more than 779,000 people and causing damage of more than $1 billion. Number 1. Drought. The most natural, deadly occurrence in the world, even the smallest of droughts, can have a dangerous effect on our lives. A lack of water for crops results in strained food supplies or dead crops, which in many forms would impact us all. More extreme drought will cause water levels to dry up, causing water supply problems to destroy many poor countries. Thus, drought is far more than just a shortage of rainfall. It is the cause of a chain reaction of events that could potentially lead to hazardous circumstances. Droughts usually occur in hotter areas of the world for many individuals. Still, none is really resistant to this phenomenon, which puts us all at some risk, especially since these dry cycles may last for 10 years or more. And with that, it's time to end the video. Subscribe and share it with your friends. Also, don't forget to smash that like button and also press the bell icon to get notified about our new videos. Until then, fellas.